Hi, it's Olga Zar. Today I want to show you my favorite SEO tool, and I want to show you how you can use JetOctopus, the fastest SEO crawler on earth, to check in bulk whether your pages in GSC are indexed and whether they are indexable. So some time ago, Google Search Console, I don't remember, it was probably last year, made it possible to do bulk URL inspection. URL inspection in GSC is a feature that basically lets you inspect the URL and see whether it's indexed by Google, crawled by Google, stuff like that. Doing it manually usually takes a few seconds and it's quite time consuming. You need a lot of patience. With Google Search Console API, Google made it possible to bulk check a lot of pages, which is like usually something you need if you have a bigger site. If you just submitted 70 articles last week and you want to see how many of them are actually indexed. And this is where JetOctopus makes it possible. You don't have to like know how to connect Google Search Console API to whatever. You just need JetOctopus and you will be able to use this bulk URL inspection tool. So this is how to do it. So all you need to do is, of course, add your site to JetOctopus, crawl it, and then go to Tools, URL Inspection Overview, and this is where you can inspect your pages in bulk. So new inspection, you just say test, for example, and you can paste a lot of URLs for inspection. Let's quickly go to my sitemap and let's inspect, like, I don't know, a few pages from it. And because if I were to do it in Google Search Console, this would take me a ton of time. Let's clean that data. So I want to inspect in bulk those. And I think manually you can expect, I may be wrong, don't quote me on that. Manually, I think you can inspect up to 10 or 12. And then request indexation. And here the limit is 600 URL inspections per minute and 2000 URL inspections per day. So you can really quickly see what's going on. So these are the pages, test two, and let's start inspection. And basically the inspection has just started and I will get an email notification when it's done. I have already inspected a bunch of URLs here before, and I can see clearly in this table. So the two pages I inspected, it is submitted and indexed. Mobile usability is valid. Is user declared canonical selected? Yes. Crawled as mobile and the last Google crawl. So I have all the data I need just here. This is super useful and super fast. So I strongly recommend you check this bulk URL inspection a feature here in JetOctopus. You don't have to do it manually in GSC, and it will be, as I said, way faster. It really can save you a ton of time. If you go to overview, you will see the overview of the bulk inspections you did so far. So you can see like coverage status, indexing state, canonical selection, page fetch state, rich results. So you can basically see the main problems, possible problems that have been like detected. So super, super useful again. I hope you learned a lot from this video. I really like this feature of JetOctopus. If you like this video, please share it with others. Give me like thumbs up, comments, and subscribe. All I'm doing for free so that you can use some of the knowledge I have gathered over the last 10 plus years. So if you like it, help me support my channel, help it to grow. Thank you and see you in the next video. Bye.